And now we're going to feature Richard Hadlock, not just another pretty face.